Affirming the consequent. This is a logical fallacy in which we have an if-then situation, and we say, for example, if I'm tired, I will sit on the couch. And then I say, well, look at this, I'm sitting on the couch, therefore I must be tired. Well, no, that isn't the only thing that can lead to me sitting on the couch. Being tired is only one thing that can lead to me sitting on the couch. This is the affirming the consequent logical fallacy.